Robert, NYK is asking.
Yes. Yeah, that was on Monday.
Alvin,
he used it again on
how are you
Tuesday.
Doing today? Good? Chilling?
Well, I said you guys used it on Monday. On Tuesday,
we used it.
Robert, yeah. Does Tapia still go to the gym? NYK has not seen
right
him.
Right now, we're closed until January 6th.
So Monday.
Monday, this all the kids start. We've been closed for like 3 weeks, right?
Mesoamericu wants a shout out.
Mesoamericu. What's up, Meso? What's his name? Meso?
M-E-S-O.
Meso. Mesoamericu.
Who's next for Rios? Chava Segura is asking.
We don't know right now. You know, Brandon is already working out, but he doesn't. We don't know. It's up to Top Rank and Cameron Dungan to see who's available. Because, you know, there's also, there's a few names out there that, but they might be busy, you know, like fighting Pacquiao or Marquez or, you know, Timothy Bradley, those kind of names out there. So we don't know. Whatever's left over, I guess.
Ashim, Robert, he wants a shout out. He says you're the best trainer in boxing.
Thank you, Ashim. Thanks for believing in me. Shout outs to, what was his name? Ashim?
Ashim. Justin T's asking, how come USA amateurs are not having any success in the Olympics?
I don't know, they were in the 80s, I remember.
Because they all turned pro at 17 now, that's why.
Yeah, but in the 80s, they had a good-ass team. 88, 90, even 92 was good.
96 was good.
Was a good team. 2000 was the first year that really started going down. 2000, they only had one silver, Rocky Waters.
Anyone here you could send to the Olympics, to the Brazil 2016?
Rudy.
Not Rudy?
Nah, we don't have no Olympian. Nah, why lie to this kid? Why tell him? You know, a lot of coaches do.
Rudy, come here. Why?
A lot of coaches.
They keep it real. They're not going to lie to you.
A lot of coaches are like, oh, man, I could make you an Olympian. 4 more years, whatever. Fucking make sure he's paying $100 a month for 4. You know, a lot of coaches could do that. I'm going to make you go to the Olympics. Just to keep him here. Nah, you know, he's better off thinking of going pro than going to the Olympics. I tell him straight out.
3 years.
He's
right.
Got...
The Olympics are...
He's got a better chance. He's got a better chance.
Two and a half years, exactly.
He's got a better chance turning pro than going to the Olympics.
What do you want? You want to go to the Olympics or turn pro?
Well, I mean, to go to the Olympics, you need what? Most of them had, like, what, 300 amateur fights?
No, but not, you could have 300 and still not go to the Olympics.
No, Deontay Wilder had, like, 60 amateur fights, and he won the bronze.
Some don't have a lot.
But they go fight, so...
No, he's...
No, but, dude, look at this.
Okay,
we take... Bunny and Isaac fight all the time for reasons.
Really he doesn't. Okay. He doesn't want to go. Because he's got a girlfriend that don't let him go.
Mag. Phenomeno wants to know: has Chavez Jr. reached out to you to come train here?
Not lately. We talked about a month, 2 months ago, and everything was set. But I guess he changed his mind or something.
Robert. Let's see, how do you say this guy's name over here? Hash wants a shout out.
What's up, Hash? How you doing, man?
Let me see if I can get his.
Huh?
Zhao Ximing, who's he fighting?
February 22nd.
Another card? Where?
In Macau. They actually, that's where the Mexican wrestler was supposed to fight. But we didn't take the fight.
Hashim Mahmood is his name.
Hashim Mahmood. What's up, Hashim Mahmood? Some Japanese guy? Over there in Macau. But I don't think we took it because the Russians really gonna come back on the 18th or the 19th. So it will only give us a month.